no equivalent in English. People bring their own experience to their understanding of it. In a book called Hiraeth, we've got Hiraeth for the Welsh language, Hiraeth for the dead, Hiraeth for the mythic and legendary past, Hiraeth for a heroic or golden age, Hiraeth for youth, Hiraeth without hope.
Well, that's a whole world, as it were, your flesh and blood of Hiraeth. And that is so all-embracing, all surrounding. It gives you a sense, I think, of how powerful an emotion can be when it's felt.
Or which you simply outgrown. It's the loss of home.